You hear Happy Friday! Yay. That's it? That's it? Nobody?
No, well, I don't want Friday. I need Friday.
You've been sick all week.
This is not fun. You broke your toe.
Broke my toe.
I'm barely alive.
Barely alive.
With a walking wound.
At least you're a young 36-year-old.
That's right. Only 36.
I'll talk about that in just a second. Quickly, some of the other stuff that we're talking about today, though. Of course, Broncos, day one of draft day yesterday, and they picked Shane Ray, a guy from Mizzou who was expected to go earlier in the draft, but he's had some drug problems, and so, or at least a drug arrest, I should say. And so the Broncos taking a chance on him, saying that he has assured them that he will not mess up again. So that's a big deal. Also out in Baltimore, some new information about the arrest of that man who later died days after being arrested by police. There may have been a stop by that wagon that was taking him to jail that they didn't report earlier. So the question is, was there some sort of cover-up? We're going to be learning more about that today. Back here in Colorado, Elitch Gardens opens tomorrow. That's always an exciting day. Mr. Dan DeRue is going to be joining us live in the 7 and 8 o'clock hours, live from Elitch Gardens, to talk about what's new this year as you and your family plan a little trip off to Elitch Gardens. Let's get your weekend forecast real quick. So, Mr. Dutra.
Yes.
Yesterday started raining, some lightning, some thunder, which was fun. Are we going to see that all weekend?
If you like fun, then you'll like that again because it happens today. I don't think it's going to happen all weekend long.
Whoa, whoa, wait, that's fine. It's okay, it's not loud.
That's what breaks are for.
Okay, now we can resume.
Chance to scatter showers and storms again today. And Saturday, Sunday look fairly dry, but isolated ones are still possible. She's killing it over there. Got a horn section.
Quickly, John. I'm done with her, but I'm going to show you something. So Microsoft has this new site, this new technology that can guess your age based on a photo. So we did one here. It says that I'm 35, says Dutra's 27, Brooks 36, Shaw's 39, and Ken? 47. One of these is spot on. The rest of them are wrong. Can you guess which one? There you go. We'll see you on TV. A lot going on today. Breaking news as it happens. 5 to 9. Fox 31 Denver. Happy Friday.